Megyn Kelly's still in her first week as part of NBC's lineup, but she's already learned an important lesson. Don't ask Jane Fonda about plastic surgery. Fonda appeared with Robert Redford on Megyn Kelly today on Wednesday to promote their new film, Our Souls at Night. But the interview took a turn mere minutes in as Kelly turned the conversation with the two legends to the subject of aging. "You've been an example to everyone in how to age beautifully and with strength and unapologetically," Kelly told Fonda to applause. "You admit you've had work done, which I think is to your credit. But you look amazing. I read that you said you're not proud to say you've had work done. Why not?" Fonda briefly paused before answering. "We really want to talk about that now," she asked. Kelly tried a different angle. "Well, one of the things people think when they look at you is how good you look," Kelly added. "Well, thanks," Fonda said, matter-of-factly. "Good attitude, good posture. I take care of myself. But let me tell you why I love this movie that we did, Our Souls at Night, rather than plastic surgery." Redford laughed as Fonda pivoted. The awkward exchange made its rounds on social media. Former Buffy the Vampire Slayer star Sarah Michelle Gellar praised Fonda's reaction and questioned Kelly's line of inquiry. "So how come at Megyn Kelly didn't ask at Robert Redford if he had any plastic surgery?" Way to stay compassed at Jenna Fonda double standard, she wrote on Twitter. The incident marks the second time one of Kelly's Hollywood interviews caused a stir this week. In a Monday interview with the cast and creators of Will Grace, Kelly brought a male fan to meet the cast and asked him, "Is it true you became a lawyer and you became gay because of Will?" On top of drawing criticism, the question prompted backlash from Will Grace star Deborah Messing. On Instagram, the actress was asked by a commenter, "But why did you guys do the Megyn Kelly show? That's a fail." Messing responded, claiming she didn't know she was doing Kelly's show until Monday morning. The itinerary just said today show appearance. "Regret going on," she wrote. Dismayed by her comments. Kelly's other guests this week have included rumor Willis and the cast of This Is Us.